What's good, Jammers? It's your boy David again, and I'm back with another video for today. If you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below. So, you guys have been waiting for me to react to BTS. I've been receiving requests for a long, long time, but I did not do reaction video before to this group for some personal reason. But now, I came to realize that, let's just do a reaction of it. I know it's quite obvious that BTS fans are quite very critical when it comes to reaction videos. In this channel, I always say my honest reaction. I hope you guys would really sincerely be open to whatever reaction YouTube reactors say to the group. Every person, every YouTube reactor has its own taste, has its own prerogative, has its own opinion. So you should be open to everything. Okay? So for me, as I always do, I always say what I want to say, okay? So, I'm going to react to BTS for the first time. I've heard of them. They're very popular, especially here in the Philippines. Very popular group. I'm going to react to them, the performance they did on AGT, America's Got Talent 2020. So, they performed one of their latest single. I really am not sure about the song, if I've heard it already or not. Maybe I've heard it at the gym or somewhere else, but I've never seen them perform live, never heard the song at the full length. Okay, let's go to the video. By the way, before we go to the video, I did Google them, the members. So there are 7 members of BTS. It's Kim Young Tae or Tae. Or Kim Young Tae, Jungkook, Jimin, Jin, Suga, RM, and J-Hope. So if you guys have, you stan or who's your bias, just comment down below. Who's your bias? Okay? So let's go to the video. Let's dig in. So it's me, bring the fire, set the nightlight. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of meal, let's rock and roll. I like his swag though. Kick the drum, running on like a rolling stone. I like his style though. When I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the broom. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice the his voice is good. Ha, this is dead heaven, can't hear the bass, boom, I'm ready. Life's sweet as honey, yeah, this beat. Oh, I remember this guy. Disco overload, I'm into that, I'm good to go, I'm down. You know I glow. Hey, so let's go. Cause I'm in the stars tonight, hey. So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Hey, it's shining through the city with a little funky soul. Light it up like dynamite. Bring a fan, join the crowd, whoever wanna come along. Roll up, talk to talk, just move right up the world. Tell night. Ladies and gentlemen, I got some medicine, so you should keep your eyes on the ball. Huh, this is getting heavy, can you hit the bass, boom, I'm ready. Let me sweat it, honey, yeah, this. Okay, before we continue, all of them got swag, and I just like their style. Obviously, they're full of confidence, and I thought for once that BTS have, the same very typical voices. But in the live, live song, live performance, I've noticed that they have their own unique tones. So it's just a matter of time until I recognize them one by one, because this is the first time I react to them. But the important thing is I now know that they have a different quality or voice quality, and the tone, swag. I remember the second vocalist who performed in this video. I think he was included in that 100 most handsome male or men in the world. And the production also very good, very slick. The vibe is early 80s, 90s, but quite modernized. Yeah, very good, very good production. Yeah, this picture chain like money. Huh. And this girl overload, I'm into that, I'm good to go, I'm diamond. You know I'm glad. The Michael Jackson step in. Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night. Oh, I recognize this song. Shining through the city with a little focus on. Give me that like dynamite. Okay. Na 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 na
Shining through the city with a little fucking soul. Light it up like dynamite. Cause you're in such night. You touch me with the fire, set the night alight. Shining through the city with a little fucking soul.
The vocals so powerful.
If you'd like to subscribe.
Wow, that was a very fun, very, you know, positive vibe. So much fun to watch. Low key, I just noticed the key of the song. Na 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 na. That's high notes for male. Na 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 na. It's really high. That's really high. Yeah, I just noticed that. And yeah, I've heard the song at the gym. Okay, this is the song Dynamite. That's why a lot of people now are listening to it, because it's so fun. You know, when I went to the gym the other day, this was on air, on live. So it makes me, you know, boost my energy. It's so uplifting. It's so fun. The guy with the green jacket, I think he has the most unique tone. I'm not saying he's the best vocalist. I'm not saying he's the best. He has the highest vocals. No, I think he has the most unique tone. The guy in the green jacket. Anyway, guys, I enjoyed that a lot. I'm gonna watch the music video after this so that I will be more familiarized with the song. And shout out to AGT Production. They did well on this. And to BTS as well. So anyway, that's my reaction. Peace out, everybody. Bye. Much love. God bless.